All right, I just listened to Eye of the Tiger and played Solitaire. So technically that was training for my encounter with the Queen of Dust. Oops, I probably I got some new cards. I should have gone to the deck builder, but I'm dumb and wanted to get past the animation, so I didn't. Dead Man's Gorge! We really, really, really need to get a weapon that is special quickly, because I am completely incapable of combat with large numbers of enemies without special abilities. I mean, myself. Uh-huh. Well, I'm doing alright so far. Hey! I thought that one hit me for sure. Kicking their asses, man. See? Eye of the Tiger. Works every time. Eh? Turn that friendly fire on him, too. Man, I think we might actually do well. Thank you, Eye of the Tiger. I owe you. Good fortune. Hey, gold and an equipment card. See, you get benefit. Ooh, hey, it's that armor. Immune from physical ranged attacks. Provides weak defense against melee strikes. I'll take it. Nice, nice. It's the Mage's Tower. Well, we didn't get to do this last time because I was in no state, so let us do it this time. Now that I am in state, I have armor and health. As soon as your hand touches the cold iron doors, the Mage's Tower... Mages are alerted to your presence. Oh, great. Yeah, no, that's... Of course, naturally. They've got an alarm. That's a funny-looking symbol. Wait, was that guy from Star Fox? Whoa, man! Calm down, librarian from hell. You don't have to push your books on me like that. Oh, it's a good thing we got projectile arm. Excuse me, sir? I'm... Ow. What? That's not fair! This is not off to a great start. Stop it with this thing. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm asking you politely to stop. Oh good, those lines hurt. Can I bash those guys while they're doing that stupid projectile? At least one of them missed me. Oh cool, my armor looks pretty sweet. And you missed because you're new. Oh fucking hell, it knocked me right into it! No! Okay, guys, not fair, not cool. Ow. Can I knock him out? Yes, you can. Okay, that's excellent news. Alright, I just need to stop being a pansy and just beat these guys, because they're just hammering me with these little bolts and stuff. They're very tough, though. Ow. But they don't appear to do a crap ton of damage to me, so that's good. It must be this armor I'm wearing. Because normally, when I get my butt kicked like this, I'm already dead. I might be accidentally blocking some of their shots, though, because I'm just basically constantly shield-bashing because of their silly armor stuff. Ow. Like that thing. I wanted you to bash the other one! And I'm standing on the trap. Great. Good way to open this with the trap. Or with the bash, because, seems like they block by default most of the time. I think we might have- Wow, we killed a couple of them. And I'm only down to 76 health! That wasn't so bad! Those books out of here, nerd. I got an axe. Oh, lovely. Our reward was nothing. I guess being alive is a thing. Okay, suddenly a tree falls across your path. An ambush! Great. Stupid tree. And we get to encounter our old buddy, the Jack of Skulls. But this time I've got anti-projectile armor, so he can shoot me all he wants. Haha! That did... That might have even healed me. Okay, that one did not heal me. No, I healed from traveling on the robot. Okay, the traps still do a lot of damage, and... This is not going well. After my sweet successes in the Mage's Tower, the hubris was strunk with me. That has never gotten old. Seeing the enemies get wrecked by traps. As satisfying as it ever was. Keep moving. Keep stabbing. Keep fighting. You're dead. Bingo. Not terribly bad. That armor really helps. Especially when you're bad at games like me. So it's good that they have a way to account for that. Dope. Viking Blade. Game charges by performing higher tier attacks, then press left bumper to trigger Rage. It has counter. Wonderful. Okay, I don't know what Rage does, but I'll try to remember to use it at some point. Otherwise, we'll probably fail. Again. Onward. Two legs. Oh, good. Choices. We've already established how well those have worked for me in the past. Hey, we ran out of food, but we have money, and we're going to a shop. Everything's coming together, just like it was planned. Let's buy some food before we get killed by starvation again. That's a pretty good song, huh, guys? We had exactly enough money to buy exactly that much food, and no way I'm selling my Viking Blade or my armor. I need those things. Can't afford to heal wounds. What kind of blessings do you have? Arcane knowledge. An artifact. 30% chance of immediately reducing its... Oh, that's what the cooldowns are related to. Holy touch is nice. Helping hand. Fully heal the next time you are half dead. What about the time after that and the time after that? Because those times, they're coming. Straight to the middle. The Dead King's Hall. Oh, we've seen this one before. Couple of months. Whoa, the four of dust. Well, we're one away from the shop, so if it does hold spectacular wealth and we manage to survive, we could come out in a very favorable situation, and that's a good omen. Okay, I lost it. It's this one. Nope. Okay, well, success is success. You ready yourself for combat. Maybe if you get huge success, you don't have to combat at all. Oh, wow, this is a different Dead King's Hall. Cool. I approve of that. Put on our sweet armor and get our big-ass Viking sword. Which can can counter... Whoa, did that hit multiple guys, or were those traps just working overtime? That's pretty sweet, though. It attacks really fast. Still don't know what Rage does. Oops. Left trigger, right? I guess I can't do it yet. I don't know how to tell when I can and if I can. Get out of here. Get out of here with that business. You're not welcome. Come on. Well, that did it. And I didn't get to see what a rage was. That's okay. We get an equipment. Emperor's Jewel Shield. I'll take it. Alright, some health back. A little bit of food. Paid for our journey, but nothing worth taking back to the shop. So we will go this way. To the goblins! These ones are easy. We just punch them and the gold falls out. They did take any gold I might have had, if I had any, I'm not sure. Man, that's sweet! Look at that shield! I don't remember what all the special abilities were for the shield. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get a lot of money from this thing. Can I rage yet? You probably shouldn't knock him off the edge, actually, now that I think about it. Because I probably get more gold every time you punch him. But look at that, we got lots of food, lots of health, lots of money. Looking good. And there's the exit. Do we move on? You know what, I'm gonna take the exit. We got a good start here, and I don't want to fuck it up again. Branching options. The Traveling Jeweler. Let us approach it. I don't know if we need jewelry, but maybe we... Oh, it's that thing. Nah, I don't really want that. Do we have anything extra to sell? Nothing extra at all. But we can buy some food, so we will do that. Lots of food means we can go exploring lots of places. Can't get that one, though, so... We've got 12 food to work with. We can afford to go on a journey, an adventure, to the Twisted Canyon. Let's go get the weapon. Maybe we'll get something to sell. Options here are slim. That one? Dang it. Now I have to get the hurting you cards. Damn it. Was that 10 max health or 10 health? Because, whoa. Alright. We got another one of those. We can sell it on our way back after getting the crap kicked out of us. Let's just pass it by here, and then we'll go to the other one below and see if we can get any extra stuff. Because we did skip a few of the things. Oh, God damn it. Now we won't even know where the fucking shop is. Dangers. I want to take that card out. When I get a chance. Okay, let's go get another weapon. Sure. Okay, follow. Alright. Huh? I don't know. This one. Lovely. 20 gold? Fucking hell. Wow. Man. Take a good monster encounter any day, but we got some extra equipment. Oops, I didn't want to equip that. I like the Viking blade. Give me my Viking blade back. I should relook at this as well. That's right. It has a chance to restore cooldowns. I don't think I have any, but whatever. There we go. That's more like it. Well, now we have to go find the fucking shop, so I guess we just hope we have enough food to go exploring. Hey, there it is. Okay. Now that we're here, we don't have any money. Wait a minute. We could probably sell some stuff, but I guess what I'll do is go this way, and then if we get enough stuff, then I'll go back. But I think the final card there should be the boss. So maybe we should just bum rush it after we go through the maze of traps. And I remember this time, don't run, or don't roll through the spikes. Okay, I guess it does not matter. Okay, maybe rolling through the spikes is a good thing, because those just fucked me all kinds of up. I hope there's no more of them. That's a spiky thing. I don't see any more of those you're gonna die traps. What? Every other time I've rolled through those successfully. Oh, maybe it's because I'm wearing heavier armor. Please don't crush me. Why? No. I just caught the corner of the wall with my shoulder. Fuck. Please tell me I didn't do that for 15 gold. Come on. Oh, we're sure definitely going back. Use for that. Oh, great. Wow, that was not worth it. Cost us a little bit of food, but we'll regen some health while we're going back, so that's good. And basically, we're just going to sell all this stuff in order to just buy food. Oh, well. Oops. Yeah, we got an extra Viking blade. Oh, that's worth a lot of money. Nice. See, it's beneficial to go through that sword canyon thing, even if you do get hurt and die a lot. We have 80 gold. That'll buy a lot of food. And maybe even a present. From the present shop. 8 food. I'll buy one more group of this. And then if we have any money left over to buy something. Oh, that's right. This is all he sold. Yeah, no, I'm good. Maybe I should have bought more food. We can regain a little bit of health by sort of running in place here. And I definitely want to do that. Because, yeah. Even at just 50 health, we're pushing it on the hardness level. Cool, we get to parlay with some pirates. Hopefully. Parlay! Hello. Let her go. Oh, wait, I can pay? What do you say? Okay, that works. Hey, we got prizes. So we know where the exit is now for sure. I think we can afford to go exploring. Or not! Oh, no! We found the boss, and now we have to fight, so we don't get our prizes. But I think it was probably, I think last time it was maybe just food and a little bit of gold. It's all hearsay now. For now, we fight. There's a green thing over there. What is that guy doing? You're scary. There's a friggin' ballista over there. Uh-uh. Can I kill that? I don't think I can kill that. That's okay. I can dodge it. Maybe even to my advantage. I wonder if he could target it. It seemed like he was targeting it. Maybe he can attack it. Oh, no, that's not nice. I'm hitting Oh, I did break it! Nice! Yeah, it's just you and me now, lady. What's up? Eating your soul like it ain't no thing. Queen of Dust is now just some dust. Get on the shelf, lady. You ain't nothing. He looks so sad. Ooh. Your starting equipment has been upgraded. That's awesome. I wonder to what? Oh, he's got different armor on now. Still that stupid axe. Huh. That's interesting. Bandits now have throwing weapons. Fucking balance. He just gave me the magic fingers. Magic fingers. A red coin with a devil face. Maybe we'll get rewarded. Yeah, okay. So there is a reward for beating the mage. Mage gloves, mage's mask, summon surprise portal, and battle at Brooktop. Nice. Looks like some extreme encounters. We'll have some different options and choices for setting up our deck for the next run. The Lizard Dome. Desert Storm. Great, we had to go to War in Iraq. Wonderful. Rockfall, Old Graveyard, and the Devil's Choice again. And the final Evil Empire symbol, Enormous Shield. Fleet Cuffs and Armor of Cold. Rad. Did it. Told you I could do it. Done. With me.